was a weaver in a cotton mill shed. She was a farmer's girl, they were just wed. She kissed her man goodbye, knowing that he would die. My country needs me, he said. He left behind him his baby unborn, eager to serve in the king's uniform. First was he going to be over the top with the lieutenant's whistle at dawn. All that he heard was the clattering gunfire, like clogs on cobblestones, the working men's choir. Poor bloody infantry heroes, they're not to be, just cotton waistcoat on the wire. His daughter went over to visit his grave, but said in remembrance the life that he gave. Tearful she laughed aloud, nervously, strangely proud. He'll always be my father, yet he is already younger. The clattering gunfire, the working men's choir, just cotton waste.